Oh, news has shut down, it's so quiet. I need some. Cause I'm too old to work, and I'm too young to die. And there's no place at all for my mind. Cause the mill has shut down, it's the only life I know. Tell me where can we go? Tell me where can we go? And the only tune that I hear is the sound of the wind as it blows through the town. We never stand, we never stand. Yes, the only tune that I hear is the sound of the wind as it blows through the town. We never stand, we never stand. As it blows through the town, we can stand in the wind. Well, it all depends on whether I got sewer. I have one or two more tunes here. I talked to this gentleman and lady over here about their son who's in the Marine Corps, and every time I come here I meet another veteran. I hope y'all do more than wear the shirt. My son Michael, who's 38, he went to Iraq 3 times and Afghanistan once, and came back pretty much mostly together, which don't always happen. And he went over there in 2004. He just finished basic training. And I don't know. Any parents of veterans out there, you know what I'm talking about when you're kidding. Yeah. So anyways, we had a phone call with Michael just before he headed off to Iraq the first time, and I sat down and this song just came out of me. I don't even think I wrote it. I think I just kind of wrote it down. Has your sky been falling? Is your mama calling? Is your fear base falling? How is your bird? Is that boat still floating? Is your heart still moving? Is your belly broken? How's your girl? Everything's fine on this end. Not much to report. Our kids are nuts. Baby arts in blue. They still play music on the porch. I got a new used car for your mama, and a strange old tenor banjo for myself. Seems every year that passes by, which surprises to our health. What do you call a cow lying in the dirt? Well, I call that ground beef. Yeah, that Sonny had a stroke, and grandma's lost her teeth. Now has run with basic training, and our kids off to the war. Nothing much happening on this end. Oh, nothing much to report. Has your sky been falling? Is your mind calling? Is your kid baseball? How's your bird? Is your boat still floating? Is your boss alone? Why is that belly blue? It's kind of weird when you're a songwriter because you know that nobody knows what you're about to sing. You know? Some of us are curators of other people's songs, and some of us are curators of our own songs. And this one's from 2009. I guess I was thinking about mortality. I wouldn't want to put this out of here as a slant figure or anything, considering what he's going through. But, this song's called No Pockets in a Shroud. Memberships, alliances, and secret plans. You always want to be the talk of the town. The great good Lord sees the things we do, hears the things we say. And there ain't no pockets in the shroud. No, there ain't no pockets in the shroud. Favorite day is always tomorrow. The whole world is just beyond her grasp. But you never see me walk behind the hearse. And there ain't no pockets in the shroud. And there ain't no pockets in the shroud. Jars hidden up on rafters, crystals and gemstones out there under the star. But you never see me fall behind the hearse. And there ain't no pockets in the shroud. No, there ain't no pockets in the shroud. Golden silver body eyes around my neck. Come on over, baby, I got pounds. But there ain't no wall behind the hearse. And there ain't no pockets in the shroud. 2 years, no child support, no phone calls to kids. You're in dope in Mexico, but you'll never see you fall behind the hearse. And there is no apocalypse in the sky. So there ain't no pockets in the sky. So there ain't no pockets in the sky.
Brad Hart, let him hear it. Nice job.